But then I wrote a paper also on basically on current quarks, in which I suggested using the quarks to abstract relations among currents, just as you said. And what I did in there was to construct weak currents and electromagnetic currents and the different parts of the weak current and the electromagnetic current. And to suggest abstracting various properties from these, including, I forget how much of what was later called current algebra was in there, some of it perhaps, but maybe quite a bit of it. I've forgotten exactly how much.